London on the 31st of March and arrived in Cairo on the second day. We got to Kisumu in 3.5 days. Present air mail takes, I think, 9 days to Kisumu. Assuming I get to Cape Town tonight, the elapsed time between London and Cape Town will be 7.5 days.
Commander Kidston is now leaving Baraguanath Aerodrome to complete his flight to the Cape. He's just off.